Hi, I'm Jordan with RAECO Rents. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to set up a database, how to run a fit test, how to do your daily check, and download your data with the Portacount. All right, so let's start with the basics. We're going to set up the database here. This is going to organize your data, make sure that you know who was tested, whether or not their mask passed. Make sure you plug in the USB flash drive up here. It's going to make sure everything saves to that so you can get your data later. So first thing we're going to do, we're going to go to the database. So this is your main menu here. Just click database there. We'll set up the people. Now, if you already have a database set up, just go to select database and you can choose that. We're definitely going with the Portacount DB here. So I've set this up already for myself. The way that you do it, just hit new, type in your info. I'm just going to do it real quick here. ID number, hit enter, and then save. So we're going to hit yes, save it, and that's going to save me to the database. And you're going to want to repeat this process for every person that you're testing. So then we go back. We're going to do the respirators now. And again, I've kind of already gone through here, but you can hit new, type in the info you need. So your mask, manufacturer, the model number, and the style, either full face or half face. We'll say this is full. And then if it is an N95 mask, make sure you check that box there. It's real important. And then just hit save. And that'll save your respirators. Again, repeat this for any respirators that you have. And then the last thing we're doing to set up the database is the protocol. Actually, we're going to just select it right away. We're going to go with the OSHA protocol. All right, so we've got OSHA selected. We're going to hit new. If you want to name it, you can name it. We're just going to leave it as is. Well, we got to pick an exercise first. We'll just go with exercise one, but typically, you know, people do like turning your head or a grimace or something for the mask fit. Again, just hit OK. And if we're doing N95, again, make sure you check that box. And we're going to save it. And that is setting up your database. We're all set there. All right, so now we've got your database set up. We're almost ready to run the fit test. First, we got to do our daily check. So on the main screen here, hop into the daily check. Make sure you've got your tubing set up here. Got your blue tube connected to the blue inlet here. Clear tube connected to the silver. And then we've got to put in this alcohol cartridge. Make sure you soak that in alcohol before you put it in. Just put it in, give it a turn. It'll lock in there. And then we're just going to hit start. Now this takes maybe 30 seconds or so. It's real easy. And you'll notice if you get under 30, that's when you have an issue. It won't pass. If that happens, you might need a particle generator for your Portacount if you're not getting enough particles in the room. All right, so that's the first part of the daily check done. So now we're going to attach the HEPA filter to the sample inlet. So the sample one is the clear tube here that you've got connected. We're going to attach that zero filter on and then just go ahead and hit start again. So it looks like this one's going to pass, so this is a good unit. If the daily check doesn't pass, there's a few things that we can do here. One thing is to check and see if your alcohol is cloudy. So, I mean, this is pretty clear, but sometimes if it doesn't pass, get yourself some new alcohol. There's also the option to change out the wick on that alcohol cartridge, which I can show you in a couple minutes here. All right, so you can see it's saving the database and the test is passed. So we're all good on the daily check there. I'll show you real quick. So this is the alcohol cartridge. Like I said, swapping out that wick, you just pull this guy off and the wick's in there. Then you can just kind of pop it out. It's a little bit more difficult than I want it to be, but you'll just pop this guy out, pop a new one in, real easy. And that is the daily check. All right, so now we're done with the daily check. We're going to go for the fit test. I'll show you kind of how to set up one of these masks here. This is a 3M mask. This is part of the adapter kit right here. So you got threads on both sides. And what you're going to do, you're going to stick this part in here and lock that on. All right, and then you can see on the inside here, you got the clip. We use these suction cups and just kind of connect it to the clip here. And then you can just kind of connect it in there. That's just to keep it stationary. All right. So then we've got our P100 filters. We've got one that's going to go right on here. Okay. And then the other one, again, going to go right on. All right, so once you get that other filter attached, this is what it's going to look like. Now we're ready to go ahead and conduct that fit test. So this part right here, you're going to connect the sample tube to. Real easy. And then we got to get this mask on a participant here. All right, so now we've done the daily check. We're ready to conduct the fit test. We've got the mask on our guy Trevor here. He's ready to go. So we're at the main screen. We'll just hit fit test. Then it's going to have you pick your person, pick your mask, your protocol, all that. So, yes, we're going with Jay. We're going with the 3M mask. We'll hit next. We're going with the OSHA protocol. I got to fill in a mask size. Oh, we'll just say that. Operator, we'll say, is me. And next. All right, so then it's going to kind of go over what's going on in the fit test. We got normal breathing, deep breathing, head side to side. These are the exercises that the fit test is going to have you run. So let's hit start. All right, so now just breathe normal. That's the first part of it. A fit test usually takes in full somewhere around 9 to 10 minutes to run. Just know you're going to have to go through all of these prompts to finish it up. We'll show you kind of what it looks like as it moves through here. And we're getting good numbers, so it looks like we've got a good seal so far. All right, so now we got to do deep breathing, so he's going to breathe deeply. Yeah, so now we've got a head side to side movement. This is another one of those exercises. It's just testing the seal on the mask in various conditions, basically. All right, so we've got the up and down head movement now. All right, so then once you've gone over all these other prompts, the last one you're going to do is normal breathing. And you can see it's got the fit factors here for each different exercise. Now when it's done, it should automatically save to the flash drive, so a little notification will pop up there. All right, so now we've finished the fit test. You can see we've got a fit factor over 200 on all of these, and he passed the test. And right after it does that, it automatically saves to the USB. So then if you want to run another test, just hit next, new test, and then go through all the same stuff that you would before. All right, so that is conducting a fit test on our port account. Showed you the daily check, ran through the fit test, and kind of showed you everything you need to know. A couple troubleshooting things as well. If you ever have any trouble, you can give us a call. You can talk with any of the rental specialists here. They'll be able to help you out with any issues you might have. And we also have a chat feature on our website. You guys can talk to us on there as well, and we'll be happy to help you out. Thanks for watching.